In a world forever changing, we've all been made confused. The politics and media have really left us bruised. The meaning of our freedom has gone a different turn. Lady Liberty, so afraid her torch is slow to burn. It seems the people for the people by the people changed. The system's trying to work again by coming rearranged. But people here who love this land are finding freedom's flaws. They love this land, but cannot stay where once their dreams meant more. I understand the caution, and we must know who stays. But some have been here many years and thought it was always. I know our founding fathers are turning in their graves, remembering in our years gone by that all of us were slaves. Some time ago we were all immigrating, moving to and fro. Or maybe it was Dad or Grandma, sometimes you don't know. Imagine they were told they had to go away for good, because the right to be here was just not understood. If you did something wrong, just like the pilgrims did, escaping things much worse to gain their freedom for their kids. If people here are cheating or not following the rules, then sure, get out. Please make room for other folks who will. Gather all the good things and the progress that you've made. Go to church and pray to God, your lawyer, you will stay. We're watching things unfold here that we don't believe are right. God bless those not as blessed as us, and pray with all your might. God bless those not as blessed as us, and pray with all your might.